Hello everyone, welcome to our VoltsEnergies YouTube channel. This is Tina and today we're gonna have a full introduction to our new 12 volts, 100 amp hours, low temperature lithium batteries. Let's get into it. The VoltsEnergies Smart Low Temperature Lithium Battery provides you with extreme battery connection flexibility, and also it features a versatile series and parallel design. The modern battery cells guarantee excellent discharge performance and a long life cycle. This compact auto-balanced battery is the most favorable plug-and-play option, specifically if you're looking for a deep cycle battery for usage in a boat, RV, cabin, or in your off-grid solar power installation. Let's begin with some mechanical and physical characteristics. This 12-volt LiFePO4 battery weighs 31 pounds and measures 7.7 inches tall, 6.9 inches wide, and 13 inches long. The case of this battery is made of a plastic with rubber caps to protect communication ports. Now that we get familiar with the physical characteristics of this battery, let's dive into its features. This powerful 100 amp hour lithium battery has a battery management system called the BMS, which is the brain of a battery pack. It manages and monitors the charging and discharging cycles in addition to protecting it from a variety of abnormal circumstances. The other amazing feature that can help you to save energy and money in your pocket is the sleep mode feature. This low temperature battery has a sleep mode feature that is super useful, not only for conserving energy, but also to extend the battery shelf life. Another great feature that can be a lifesaver for Canadians is this battery's low temperature tolerance. This battery has a heating function that can operate at a temperature as low as minus 20 degrees, and it takes only around 40 minutes to reach 5 degrees. From this temperature, the charging process can be started, and then at 10 degrees, the heating function will be automatically stopped without any interruption in the charging process. This smart heating feature makes this battery the best solution for those who live in a cold or harsh environment. This battery also has an IP54 level of protection, another feature which ensures that under certain circumstances, such as cold weather, the battery won't be harmed by water or dust. This level of protection makes this battery an ideal option for installations in places that frequently experience storms or severe snow. Last but not least, this amazing powerful battery has a connected Bluetooth application called VoltsEnergies Connection, which can help you monitor your battery status remotely, anywhere, anytime. You can download this free Bluetooth app from Apple Store or Google Play. And when you open the application, you will see the Bluetooth icon as well as the scanning icon. So in order to connect your battery to the phone, you need to press and hold the power button for 1 second, and then these three lights will be on for you. Then you need to click on the Bluetooth icon, search for the name of your battery. You will find it on top of the battery, and then click to connect them together. It'll ask you if you want to allow this connection. Let's say yes, and now it's done. So it shows your battery is connected to your phone and you can see the status of the charge of your battery. You can also connect your battery by scanning the QR code on top of it. You just need to click on the scanning icon and try to scan the QR code. Wait for it to load the information. And voila, now it shows it's connected. The final important thing that I should discuss in this video is this battery's applications. This reliable LiFePO4 battery has versatile applications for marine and boat manufacturers, RVs, off-road and electric vehicles, as well as off-grid solar power systems. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you say so, please subscribe in our YouTube channel, like this video, and share it with your friends. For sure, you can write your comments right in the section below, and we will answer them as soon as possible. We'll see you next time.